That which hurts him the most in these days is not the sin of the unconverted, for he expects this, but he is most hurt by the sins of his own people, for whom he suffered, died, and rose again.